Why did you choose this place?
Because I know what I'm getting. Clean room, pool, business center.
Well, the breakfast is terrible.
The breakfast is free, so it's great.
Okay, how many keys would you like, Mr. Parker Jar?
Just one's fine. Sorry, what'd you call me?
Mr. Parker Jar?
It's just Parker.
Oh, well, your license says Parker J.R. I'm sorry. It's been a long day.
Oh, not as long as ours.
Okay, well, you're all set to go for one night in a non-smoking deluxe Garden View Junior Suite, Mr. Parker Jer.
Well, I can't wait to enjoy my Jer Suite.
Oh, no, it's Junior Suite, Mr. Parker Jer.
What the hell is that?
Oh, my God, I forgot about these weed gummies.
Aren't you glad we didn't fly now?
Still no, but we should totally get high and do it.
I think it's crickets.
The hotel room. I know you love doing it in hotel rooms.
No, they're in the room.
Sweetie, honey, we're gonna get high. It's the best combo.
It's loud.
Got my butt in your face.
See?
I'm presenting myself to you, honey. You wanna look more like here.
Oh!
Whoa!
I told you it was crickets.
Okay.
I'm really sorry for the inconvenience, sir.
It was a bed full of crickets. It's a little more than inconvenient.
Well, you did ask for the garden suite, sir.
This key doesn't work.
Well, you probably put it next to your cell phone. It demagnetizes.
I don't have my cell phone.
Help me, Mom! Help me! I'm going in and lock up! There it is!
Are these your able-bodied kids?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, my God! I'm sorry. Someone else was in my room.
Oh, well, that must have not been your room, then.
No, it was the couple having sex.
Kid, get off.